JimbleJam!
Bill and Ben. Bill and Ben, the flowerpot men. The flowerpot, Bill and Ben. The flowerpot men. Bill and Ben, flowerpot.
One afternoon, Bill and Ben had been invited to visit Slowcoach at his home. After tea, they helped Slowcoach tidy up, and then it was time to go home.
Flubba-dubba-dunk-a-dee, flubba-dub.
Oh, I am glad you came to tea, Ben, as it is, of course, my birthday. I didn't tell you it was my birthday because I've only just decided that it is my birthday. It's a shame you didn't bring me a present, though. Oh, well, never mind.
You're flubble up.
We tortoises live to such a great age, our birthdays last for, 2 or 3 days.
Oh, flubba-dubba-dizzin.
A goodbye, Bill. A goodbye, Ben.
When Bill and Ben were almost home, they had such a surprise, they forgot all about Slowcoach's birthday.
Flubba-dubba-died.
They saw the man who works in the garden. He was busy just by their own flower pots. Bill and Ben waited a long time for the man to finish his work. But at last, he went back to the house.
Hey, the rubber-dub.
Ooh.
Ben, I've got something to tell you. Listen, Ben, before you climb into your flower pot.
A flop?
Oh, a flop an hour.
Oh, that's what I was trying to tell you. The man planted a flower in Ben's flower pot.
But a flop at end.
I don't think the flower wants to join its friends, Bill. But it hasn't said a word since it was planted.
Oh, but he robbed lie.
Yes, it might be shy. It's a flower, Ben. It can't move. Time we all went to sleep. You'll both have to share Bill's flower pot.
Oh, flubba-dub.
You can plan what to do in the morning. Morning, Bill. Morning, Ben.
Flubba-dubba-doodle.
Yes. You must find a new home for that flower.
Flubba-dubba-dubba-to-walk.
It can't walk, Ben. Find something to carry it in.
The best place to look for things was the garden shed.
A flubble up and a flip.
Don't worry, Rob.
Flubba-flubba-dub. Flubba-dubba-dub.
Flubba-dub. Flubba-dubba-dub.
Look for a warm spot in the sunshine. That'll make the flower feel at home.
Flubba-dub.
Rubber-nubber-nub.
Oh, that is going to be hard work.
I say, what do you think you're doing with that flower? This is a vegetable garden. It's no home for a flower. It can't live with lettuces and cabbages. It would look silly.
Oh, rubber-lubber-day.
It's a good thing I know what I'm talking about, or this garden would soon be in a terrible mess.
What a fine morning. And it's still my birthday. Good morning, Boo. You've come to give me your best wishes, I see.
My best wishes?
And you've brought me a present for my birthday.
Have I? Oh, my word, I have been busy.
Oh, what a splendid leaf. I'll add it to my collection of pressed leaves. But first, I must sit on it.
Oh, flubber-dubber-dizzle.
Oh, no. You're not leaving that flower next to me.
Oh, rubber-dub.
It doesn't talk, does it? Thinks it's too posh. I'm not living next to a snooty stuck-up flower like that. Take it away before I lean across and poke it with one of my prickles.
Bill and Ben found another place the flower might like to live.
Oh, hey, the flubbernade.
But Bill worried that it wasn't a sunny part of the garden.
Oh, flubber-dubber-nick-widder-done.
All right, what you two got there?
Flubber-dubber-dubber-the-hour? You've been laughing to me drop an orc.
Well, maybe it doesn't talk, cos it don't understand what you're saying. That may seem strange, Ben, but perhaps this flower doesn't come from round here. Perhaps it comes from a faraway land.
A rubber-dubber-dubber-dee?
Oh, yeah. There are lots of faraway lands, but they're far away. That's why you don't often see them. I'll tell you what, there are flowers from faraway lands in next door's garden. Maybe this one would like to move in with them.
Oh, flubber-lubber-lick-a-da-tad.
Flop.
Oh, that was heavy, Slowcoach. That means it's top quality metal.
Well, it's very kind of you to bring it for my birthday.
Pardon?
It's my birthday today, Pry. And yesterday, and tomorrow. That's why all my friends are bringing me presents.
I see. Well, happy birthday.
Thank you. Oh, and thank you for the present.
That is nothing but an ordinary, rather common pansy.
A flower-handy?
It certainly can't stay here. This garden has nothing but the smartest flowers, orchids, the better class of lupin, and, of course, prize roses, such as myself.
Flubbala.
I'm sorry, but my buds must be set only the very best examples.
Bill and Ben took the pansy back to their own garden. It seemed to get heavier and heavier.
What's all that noise? It's still my birthday, you know. Oh, you remembered. You brought me a present. Oh, thank you, Bill. Thank you, Ben. This flower is my best birthday present. It can live with me forever and ever.
Everyone was happy. Slowcoach had a present. The flower had a home. And once again, Ben his own flower pot.